this old vat's a disgrace. Just look at all this big dog. Whoops! One more scrub brush bites the dust.
Yeah! Cubus Glorious takes the lead!
Could somebody hand me that brush over there? Oh, land of Goshen. Well, I'm not giving up yet. This ought to do the trick. Bullseye! Who says you can't teach an old bear new tricks?
Yeehaw! They're into the final stretch!
Hurry, Tommy! Hurry! Faster!
I'm going as fast as I...
Tommy, jump! Runaway chariot!
What was that? Where's Grammy?
What's wrong with her?
What was that? What happened? Why doesn't somebody say something?
Grammy?
Oh, what did you say?
Oh, no, she can't hear.
Hurry, you dilly-dallying dimwit. Bring that crate in here now.
Box too heavy for poor underfed toady, your dookitude.
Then put it down.
Toady hurt self real bad.
I ordered this months ago, and now at last it's my mind.
Oh, hooray, your greediness. But what is it?
This is a magic bagpipe. It says play this bagpipe once a day and watch what will unfold. For all who hear its pleasant tune will do what they are told. What are you trying to do to me?
Nagging.
If I hear that music, I'll become more of a mindless idiot than you.
But why you need bagpipe? Ogre's already Dookie's faithful fans.
The bagpipe spell only works on intelligent creatures. That leaves you out. But it will enable me to conquer the denizens of Danvin. It's showtime!
And with this bill, the fine citizens of Danvin will no longer have to... What in the world is that horrible...
Enough! Dimwits of Danvin, this is your master calling. Come to Papa. It works. The music works.
Not only that, but it got a good beat and it's easy to dance to.
Step lively, my mindless minions. We're off to your new home in Drakmore.
I said, you can't hear a thing!
Oh, quit flapping your yap, Ruffy! Don't you know I can't hear?
Why didn't she lose her voice instead?
Don't worry, Grammy! Your hearing will come back in a few minutes!
Hey!
Now what? An elephant stampede? I don't believe it.
Let me see. Ixorn.
A little traveling music, please.
He's got everyone from Danvin with him. And they look kind of...
Kobe, Ruffy, what is it?
All right, you stragglers, get to the back of the line and be quick about it.
We serve Ixorn. Come back!
What's going on? Hey! I can hear again! Ixorn!
Well, this is better than I expected. I've got gummy bears! Feel me a persimmon, princess.
We serve Ixorn.
Uh-oh. Mr. Spot.
Yes, master.
What is it, Toadwort?
Gummies can't make juice, your dookiness.
Really? And why not, pray tell?
Old Lady Gummy, only one who know recipe. She not in kitchen with others.
Listen, you simpering slime brain. Everyone who heard that music fell under my control.
But.
You've simply lost her in that mob of zombies in the courtyard. So find her before I tie your pointy ears around your neck.
I gotta get the others out of here. It's up to me. Just hope I don't run into any others!
Lucky, old Lady Gummi.
Uh-oh. It's not polite to fight!
Grab Gummi!
Oh, no!
Grab Gummi, grab Gummi.
Hey, I'm on your side. Oh, thank goodness I found you. Hey, wait! You know what you're doing?
We serve Eggthorn.
We serve Eggthorn.
We serve Eggthorn. Grab Gummi, lady.
Grab Gummi, lady.
Tommy, not you too. Tommy, Gruffy, how could you?
We serve Eggthorn.
Sorry I asked.
How come Gummi Lady run? Maybe she not under magic spell.
Sure she's under spell. Everyone under spell.
We serve Eggthorn.
See? What I tell you. Let the old lady Gummi go. Now you be good and fix Dookie's gummy berry juice, okay?
Okay.
I'll fix his juice all right. See, Dookie? Just like Toady promised, find old lady. She make juice.
Oh, this is the life. Hundreds of hardworking numbskulls, my very own gummy bears.
And we just play bagpipes once a day to keep them under spell.
Yes, perfect, isn't it? Which reminds me, gather my subjects in the main hall. It's nearly time for their daily dose of magic music.
Yes, your nastiness.
But first, I'll savor a taste of freshly made gummy berry juice. Now, that's what I call...
Yeah!
Ooh! Pretty colors!
What's the matter, Eggthorn? Did I use too much pepper root?
You messed up the recipe. You're not under my spell.
Right on both counts.
Laugh while you can, Miss Smarty Pants. Zook here will play you a jig you'll never forget.
Yeah, never.
Do your worst.
Zook, let her wail. Our guest seems to have something stuck in her ears, Gad. Please help her remove them.
Huh? Oh, sure.
You can't keep it up forever, Bear. Don't stop, you dolt. Keep playing.
Sorry, you say something?
Oh, Dookie.
Yes, Gummi, ma'am.
I've got a little favor to ask.
Uh-oh, time up. Spell run out and still no Dookie with bagpipes.
What happened? Where are we?
Father! We're in Dreckmore.
Now remember, just like we rehearsed.
Just like we rehearsed. Hear me, ogres. Let the people of Danvin go.
Huh? Let them go? That what Dookie say?
I'll take that, Eggthorn. People of Danvin, you may return home.
No! Stop!
You all okay?
Yeah, but I'll feel a lot better once we destroy these blasted bagpipes.
So long.
Bye.
See ya.
Toodaloo.
Ciao.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Oh, no. What do I do? Poor Dookie now mindless. He'd probably do anything he told and... anything? Okay, Dookie. It's fungus-licking time.